Some breaking news tonight. A bomb emergency is unfolding on the North Shore.
10's Jess Policcioni joins us now from Mossman. Jess, what more can you tell us about this situation?
There's a tense standoff underway here at Burrawong Ave at Mossman. The bomb squad rushed here at about 2:30 this afternoon following reports an 18-year-old woman had explosives strapped to her. Now, it's also believed there was a ransom note attached to the bomb containing some sort of threat to blow up a home here in the exclusive area. Now, a number of evacuations have taken place. People have been rushed out of the area, and there's also a number of locals that have gathered outside that perimeter wondering just what's happening and watching this unfold. The ambulance and fire crews are standing by just in case the situation escalates.
Thank you, Jess Policcioni. With that report from Mossman, of course, it is unfolding. That story has not long broken. We'll return to Jess if there are any developments. Let's return now to our breaking story from Sydney's North Shore, where a woman is reportedly wired up to a bomb.
Let's cross back now to our reporter, Jess Policcioni, who is on the scene. Jess, this is definitely an unfolding situation. What more do you know?
Yeah, this drama is ongoing behind me here at Burrawong Avenue at Mossman. The bomb squad was called here earlier this afternoon following reports an 18-year-old woman had some sort of explosive device attached to her. It's understood there was some sort of threat made to blow up a home here in the Mossman area, and police obviously reacted very quickly. Negotiators were called in and they've been working tirelessly since to rectify the situation. That's been going for about 3 hours now. People are coming home from work and school now and have created quite a large crowd outside the perimeter, which has been set up for safety reasons. And fire trucks and ambulance crews are continuing to head into the area. They've taken in fire extinguishers and other equipment and are ready to act if the situation does escalate. Police have also set up a command post inside the perimeter and are working to calm the situation down.
And we also understand this is quite near Taronga Zoo, so that has been a source of concern as well. And Jess, just to clarify, there have been conflicting reports in the lead up to this story. Initially, there was a report from within the police force that it was a self-harm issue. But now, of course, as you mentioned, there might be extortion involved in this, which makes it a very different case.
Yeah, the details certainly are still quite sketchy at this point, Bill. It did seem initially that perhaps the woman was making threats herself, but it now appears that the explosive may have been strapped onto her by somebody else. That is still slightly unclear at the moment, but we will come back to you with the news as it unfolds.
Thank you. 10's Jess Policcioni there in Mossman.
And now more on our breaking story. A major police operation is on in the Sydney suburb of Mossman, where a woman is reportedly wired to a bomb.
Let's go back to 10 reporter Jess Policcioni, who is at the scene. Jess, you've received some new information on this.
Yes, as this standoff continues into its third hour, we have had some new information come to hand. It's believed a man wearing a balaclava entered the home here at Burrawong Avenue at about 2:30 this afternoon and placed a collar bomb on the woman. She called police. It's also understood the man left a ransom note indicating he knows a bit about plastic explosives. The bomb squad rushed to the scene and police negotiators have spent the afternoon talking to him and trying to calm the situation. A number of people have been evacuated. The woman's neighbours have been ordered to leave their homes for safety precautions. And as you can see, firefighters and ambulance crews are continuing to head inside, prepared to deal with the situation depending on how it turns out. Now, the police have turned on their floodlights in the crime scene behind me, which indicates that they may have a long night ahead of them dealing with this situation.
Thanks for the update. 10's Jess Policcioni there in Mossman.